God, it's so hot here. It's like 36. Look, before humidity. Like, my car says 36. Oh my God. Oh my God. It's so hot. And the air conditioning seems to be doing nothing. Morning, Marmy. Well, good afternoon, Marmy. Forgive me. It's like almost 3. We are getting ready to go to our mom's house, actually, because it was a rakri yesterday. If you don't know what rakri is, it's like this ceremonial tying of this thread or bracelet on your brothers in exchange for protection. So apparently the boys need to protect the girls. So it's kind of a little bit of a sexist tradition, but it is a tradition nonetheless, and I'm okay with doing it. I mean, we think it works both ways. So we don't feel like, oh, the boys have to protect the girls. The girls can protect the boys too. It's fine. So anyways, we're doing this. We do it every year. I usually do it on my cousin Mickey, but because we're in Jersey, I'm gonna do that next week. So today you're gonna see Kabir, Ajit, and Jodha have a tad. Ajit is so happy. He's so happy. So we're gonna do that today. And Aman's little sister, Fahul, she's only like 4 months old. It's her first rakri, so it's her first time doing it. So it's a little special that way. So we're heading over there. Ajit is like gaining mobility by the second, getting on and off things by himself. He's amazing, supporting Team Canada. Team Canada all the way. Right? You found so many toys? Yeah. Hey, Jod. Hi. Roar. Ajit. Nice. Nice. Oh, careful.
Oh.
Say thank you and say Nazban, I need something sweet. Which cupcake do you want, Kabir? Which one? The kind like her Naz Didi has? Okay, vanilla. Round and round. I'm gonna bring Jodha. All through the town. And the bus goes swish, swish, swish. Just give him some, yeah, give him some icing. He'll be hot frosting. He loves it. Now he's gonna take it. Look. Okay, okay. Grumpy it is. Working on this cupcake on nobody's business. Okay. So Jodha wasn't happy about that, but he got it done. I shook him off after. It's fine. He doesn't like doing things like cutting his birthday cake and these things where he's the center of attention. So I took him to side. He's okay. Whoa, look at that dinosaur. Cool. Chip monsters. Chip monsters. Ajit is a chip monster too. And a TV monster. Jod's a chip monster too. Simmer is a chip monster too, but he's also having an apple because he wants to balance it out and be healthy. And Jodha's found this huge gun thing. I don't know what he's doing. He didn't eat anything, no cupcakes, no chips, so he's obviously not feeling well.
Hoop dreams, Dad, I got hoop dreams.
So, Harpy just dropped this camera. Aren't we so glad that I didn't pull out my new camera? And to top it off, like, now the sound turned off, so now I can't, like, tell if it's recording. Whatever, let's hope for the best.
It's a long day. Ajit's teeth are hurting him. It's like 11:20, he's up crying. So we got home from like Armand's house and he came back with us here. And yeah, we've just been trying to make plans for tomorrow. We're trying to go to New York City tomorrow, which I love, love, love. We're going with all the kids and we don't have our double stroller, so we shall see what happens.
Good morning, Marmy. Well, it's like 1:30. We are headed to New York City finally. So I've been in New Jersey for like a week and we're finally going. Harper came back last night. And yeah, we're finally going. So it's probably gonna be really hard with the kids, but we're just gonna do it anyways. We're gonna be very simple. We're gonna take one trip to Central Park, one trip to Times Square. That's our only plan. So we have no specifics in any of those areas, just whatever we can do. And you know, it came down to like me and my sister-in-law saying like maybe we should just go, like the two of us have like a girls' day. Because the kids would probably be fine, like just running around with, you know, Harper and my brother-in-law and our mom and everyone. So but then I decided like, you know, I want to take them for so long, so I'm just gonna do it. Hard or not hard, that's what we're doing. So Hopefully they'll take a nap now. When we get there, hopefully they'll be okay. We'll see. And we have no double stroller, so that's the big chaos. Yeah. So that's part of our chaos. We've got a single, my sister-in-law's, and we actually have an umbrella stroller as well, so hopefully they are fine. And I have a carrier, of course. We'll see. So I'm going to stop for coffee. My first time in 6 years, I've discovered it's from August 2011, when I was first pregnant with Jonah, to now I haven't had caffeine. Well, I think I had a few sips of Coke in between, like, could be an energy one time, and then, like, the next day I found out I was pregnant with Jesus, so...
Could you explain why?
But why I don't drink caffeine? Everyone knows, so if you follow my blogs, you know I don't drink caffeine because Harper thinks I shouldn't drink caffeine while I was pregnant or nursing. And I know...
Because I think...
Because Harper thinks that, it's true. So I originally, when I was pregnant with Jojo, was very, like, paranoid about this kind of thing, but then I let it go. But Harper continued to be paranoid about these things. So I, even when I was like, okay, I think, you know, after the kids were born, I was like, you know, while I'm nursing, it's okay, a cup of tea here and there is okay. Even though the doctors say it's fine, I'm just a certain amount. So no judgment against anyone who does drink caffeine, that's your personal choice. I just have not. And so I'm about to get my first coffee in 6 years, and I hope I get super energetic, and I hope it's like a memorable afternoon because of it. Jodo, yeah, so we're going here. So where are we going?
Underwater.
It's really underwater, and it's called the Lincoln Tunnel. Can you say Lincoln Tunnel?
Lincoln Tunnel.
Lincoln Tunnel.
Lincoln Tunnel.
Good job.
Lincoln Tunnel.
Say Lincoln Tunnel.
Lincoln Tunnel.
Good job, Cody. Welcome to Manhattan, my friends. Next to Toronto, this is my next favorite city in the world, pretty much. I think if I go to LA, this might become a third. But right now, Toronto and New York, like, other than my hometown of Toronto, this is my next favorite place to be. Very excited. They closed a Toys R Us here, so I'm not so happy about that because I wanted the kids to see that big Toys R Us and maybe even go on that Ferris wheel because we never went on it, but now I've heard it's closed. It's now gone, so. When we came to see Lily's billboards last year when Ajit was only like 6 weeks old, I was thinking like, oh, we'll take them there, and it just got late. Ajit was so young, I was tired, they were tired. I was like, forget it, we'll do it next time. We got plenty of time to do it. And then when I was home, like a month or two later, I saw like a headline on the news that they were closing. I was like, so that never happened. Harper says the coffee has taken effect and I'm talking faster than I normally do. So if you don't understand me for the rest of this vlog, I'm sorry. Rolling with my homies. Central Park with my homies. My homies. My homies. Jonah's like sitting in some kind of folding stroller like for no reason. Okay. Ajit, rocking his hairstyles. It came out. Very cute people. Ice cream time. I got a cookie. Okay, Ajit, you want a cookie? Okay, you're gonna have it. 1 second. It's too hard to manage so many children, so this is what we're doing, improvising backwards strollers. That's how we're doing things now. And yeah, today was a really good day. I've wanted to go to Times Square with the kids for a really long time. And, I mean, they enjoyed it. They were tired and, you know, it's the stuff with small kids. It is how it is. But it was a really good day and I got to do some of those things that I wanted to do with them for so long, like go to Times Square, go to Central Park. We had a nice New York style pizza dinner. It was quick and, I mean, nothing fancy. It was good. We went to Ray's Pizza and the food was amazing. And yeah, they had a really good day. We ended the day with ice cream. So I don't think I have footage of that. We ended the day with an ice cream cone as we walked through Central Park. The kids were covered. I changed their clothes before I got in the car because I'm like, whatever, get dirty, it's fine. So yeah, today was a really good day. I'm really happy with it. And yeah, and I had two caffeinated beverages today. I had my coffee for the first time in 6 years. Like, it's been 6 years since I had a regular coffee. And I had a Coke with my pizza. I know, not the healthiest choices, but whatever. I did it. It was kind of a monumental day in two ways, like taking the kids to sort of Times Square, Central Park. Now, they've been to Times Square before, but it was when we went to go see Lily's billboards last year. And it was just kind of rushed because the Jeep was so small. I think it was only like 6 weeks old. So yeah, this was more relaxed and more enjoyable. And yeah, it was good. Anyways, I hope you have fun joining us today. And if you did, join us again tomorrow. Good morning, Marmy. My sister-in-law and I, we went to Costco and I was like cruising around the American Costco, got some huge water bottles and stuff. I'm pretty excited about that. Now we're going to Dunkin' Donuts because I'm obsessed with Dunkin' Donuts and need to get donuts. And we're gonna get these donuts and then we're going in the pool. Because eating a bunch of donuts and then going in the pool with a bathing suit on is the right thing to do. Living that pool life. But it's kind of cloudy, but it's nice. So I don't know how much I'll vlog because I have to have hands on the kids, but we'll see if I can get you to vlog. But I'm ready for my pool leopard board, a bathing suit for my sister-in-law. Like, I need a bathing suit, so it's
because I forgot mine. Of all the things I was supposed to pack, I packed all kinds of crap, but I didn't pack what I actually needed. And yeah, so we're going swimming, so I'm a little bit excited about that. So we're off. Yeah, we're off. I think I'm gonna eat a donut first, because there's a little squirt on this bathing suit, so I'm not too worried. Ugh. God. I ate so much this week. I ate so much. You know how much, do you have any idea how much pizza I ate? You guys have no idea. Like, I ate so much pizza last night. I ate so much ice cream since I've been here. Like, it's just like a mountain of gluttony. That's all, it's a mountain of gluttony. And all the coffee, like, I've been soaking in coffee, like, I love it. Missed it so much. I just cut like a Boston cream donut in half, which is dumb. I'm just in denial that I'm not gonna eat the whole thing. I am.
Hi, okay, everyone say hi.
Say hi, you say hi.
Cool life.
Ajit, Ajit, Singh.
Kabir, say hi.
Ajit,
Kabir.
Look at this, Tina. Oh, yeah. Whoa.
Jora, say hi. It's okay, Jora. Kabir, say hi. Jora, say hi.
Hi.
Harnaz, hi. Jora, say hi.
Say hi.
Come on. Arman. Yeah. Vlogging in the pool is so irresponsible, as my camera's probably gonna get wet, but it's the old one. Oh, okay. Kavi, you're driving? Okay. All right. Ajit wanted to get in. Jora, Kavi, be careful. Everyone's having fun. Post swimming meal preparation. I'm starving. It's raining like crazy, so we got out of the pool. And these guys eating chips, chip monsters. Simmer, everyone, hair open, adorable. Super adorable. Chips! Chips. So we've just been running around basically since swimming has been done. We ate dinner and stuff. And now Jora is very late going to bed. The other two are asleep. Wait, hold on, wait. So tell us, what did you draw?
This is a monster.
So we see the picture first.
Okay. And this is a fish eating it and doing it wrong. But he has spiky stuff here so we can poke him and then eat it.
Oh, so you made a monster fish.
So he's gonna just eat blood.
So one monster fish is eating the other monster fish?
Yeah.
Oh. Aren't they friends? Or they're just pretending?
They're just pretending to
eat. You wanna do something else now? Okay.
What the?
It's not working. Very good. Very good. So Jora, should we go to bed now?
This is all the animals that the monster fish collected.
Okay, so all the monster fish collected all these animals?
Yeah.
That's an excellent picture. You're doing very
and
good.
Zoo animals.
Cool. You're making very good pictures these days.
I threw them out in the garbage where we found all the garbage from.
Okay. So I think we should go to bed now. Can you
what
say good?
What happened here?
I don't know. Let's have a look. Oh, it's just something on your finger. Can you say good night?
Good night. Camera, you go to sleep.
Good night, camera, you go to sleep.
I'm gonna kick you out of my foot.
What's like 1 o'clock? We're just sitting here watching a movie. The kids are so crazy tired. They fell asleep like pretty quickly, but we still have the rest of the family here and stuff, so we got kind of late. Anyways, the kids had a fun day in a pool today. I'm so tired, I can't even think. I don't even know what I'm doing tomorrow. We're supposed to get in some shopping in tomorrow on a mom vacation, so we'll see how that goes. So I hope you had fun joining us today. If you did, join us again tomorrow.
Good morning, Marmy. It's like 11 a.m. And I've drinking coffee for 2 days now. And I've already become that like, okay, I'm gonna be a grandpa till I have my coffee. Now I'm happy. This morning I was being snippy with Harpreet. He said to me, did you have your coffee yet? Should I make it for you? And I was like, oh my God, I'm already one of those. The moms who are coffee obsessed, I've joined your ranks. Proud to be one of you, actually. I'm very proud.
Ajit, what are you doing? Where are you going? You little monkey, where are you going?
It's a dress, but they need to do the hair and stuff, so I'm gonna do that now. I'm supposed to be going on a mom vacation shopping with my sister-in-law, and it really depends on what happens with these kids, so we'll see. If Harpreet cooperates so that I can do that. We'll see. Oh, kids are like fighting with each other in the car. They're going home tomorrow and they're gonna miss each other, but right now they're fighting.
So it's just past 3 and I'm finally going to meet my sister-in-law soon after we drop Armand and them to his, Armand has an appointment today, so we have to drop him to his house so he can go to his appointment. And I think the other kid's gonna stay there and play while he's at his appointment, and I'm going shopping. Whatever happens after that is like on them, whatever, man. They have to give the kids dinner and stuff, but I've been waiting to do some shopping, and really it's not even that much stuff for me. Like, I mean, I'd like to get some stuff, but I need to get Jordan a pair of shoes. I mean, if it doesn't happen here, it's not a big deal. Obviously, I can just shop back home, but it's just, it'll be easier if I can do it without the kids, because it's hard to shop with the kids, especially, even though I have to buy shoes for Jordan, I used a size or I got a size and stuff, and I'm like, okay. Yeah, I'm hoping we're leaving now. So we're back at Jersey Gardens, finally on mom vacation. It's 5 o'clock. 5 o'clock. Ruben's been done work since like 2. It's 5 o'clock, we finally made it. I just hope they feed the kids dinner. I'm sure they will. It might be late and it might be makeshift, but whatever.
It might be pizza.
Yeah, it might be pizza. You know, that's fine, because I said, why don't you feed them pizza or grilled cheese? That was like a suggestion. So I just got a bag full of stuff for Jordan. Still have to get his shoes, but I got a bag full of good stuff. And I got a decent deal, 40% off. Yeah, 40% off. Pretty good. We'll find out if I did good. I just bought a bunch of stuff, not thinking. And I bought skeleton like PJs, they glow in the dark. But I bought Jordan a really big size because they didn't have like the size I wanted for him. So let's just hope I can stitch it or something, or he just grows by Halloween, maybe. It's been an hour and a half. I'm covered in kids' clothing. I don't have, I'm yet to get a pair of shoes for Jordan. I'm working on that right now. On the grill. So yeah, this is on the grill, which on the border, sorry, which I think is a pretty common, well-known place here. I don't know, I've never been here. I feel like we ate here before. Haven't we eaten here before? You never been here? I feel like I came to this location one time. Maybe it was with Armand's parents, I don't know. But I feel like I've been here before. Okay, it's like getting cold now.
Okay.
Huh? 60s? Okay, so yeah, we're getting our dinner. It's 8 o'clock. I don't know if my kids have been fed. I know nothing. I'm gonna go home and find out.
So it's like 10:20, we're back home, we did all the shopping, we brought home dinner, and Harvey's not even back with the kids from Armand's house. Like, we need to travel tomorrow, so I don't know what the heck is going on. Hopefully they'll be here soon, because it's late and they're gonna drive us crazy in the car tomorrow. You know how it is, overtired. Then they're gonna go crazy. Whatever.
Good morning, Marty. It's like 9:50, we've been on the road since. I don't know, technically, I guess, only 8. Well, 7. I guess, 6:45, I guess, actually. We stopped and get gas. Then Harper did have some stuff at our mom's house. We just stopped and picked that up on the way. And then by the time we left there, it was like 7:45, I think. So by the time we got the highway, it was like 8. So we've been on the road since 7:45, pretty much. We're on our direct route since 7:45. And Julie fell asleep, even though it's pretty early. Ajit was sleeping, then he got up and started dancing. Now he's biting his toe.
Harpreet, what's your favorite part of road trips with the kids? Is there a favorite?
You've been a fun, actually.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, Harpreet is very tired of this. Yawning. Rude.
You don't find it fun?
I do find it fun. I think the most fun part about the road trip is usually stopping for food, right?
Yeah.
Stopping for food.
It's always hyped up.
You're like, oh, what are we going to get?
It's
what
overhyped though, because when you end up stopping, you get a whole bunch of stuff and then you eat it and you feel gross out there.
Yeah, I don't always feel gross because I'm good at eating a lot of food, but I do feel like I get irritated because I'm like, oh my god, the quickest stop with kids. So the hardest thing about road trips I find is taking bathroom breaks. Like, I could be in and out in like, you know, 90 seconds. Like, you take all the kids, if you take all the kids, like change, you know, Gavin and Ajit's diapers and just take Jordan to the washroom and the two of us go to the bathroom, it takes half an hour. We're like, okay, this is like, and we're pretty quick with the stuff, so I don't know why it takes so long. I guess we just have to do it one at a time. Unless we have a stroller, because Ajit has to go somewhere.
Ajit seems to like the sun.
Yeah.
Okay, if this isn't the most precious thing, like, I'm so happy. Now he's shy, okay.
So yeah, and I'm sitting back in the front, and I'm gonna get a
coffee because now I'm just surviving on coffee these days. Actually, I've been eating a whole lot. I haven't eaten healthy food at all. But the food I did eat, there wasn't that much. I'm going to just kind of live on coffee now. That's what I'm going to do for the next month, and then I'll probably get sick of it. But for now, I'm going to enjoy the Burger King. The Burger King exit. It's not even 10 a.m. It's horrible. Good afternoon, Marmy. We just had a nutritious lunch of Pizza Hut. Sort of movies on top of it. Pizza, which I mean, ate in the car, which is not like the funniest thing to do, but it actually worked out because we had to stop, we had to get gas, and everyone had to go to the bathroom, whatever. So we just ordered it and then ate in the car. I sat in the back, and so it was easy for everyone to eat, helped everyone out. And
how was the pizza, guys? It's good, right? Cheese, right? You have to drink Fani with pizza? So Fani is water, so you have to drink water with pizza. Yeah.
Coffee and cooking time. It's a cookies and chocolate milk. I have my coffee. America runs on Dunkin'. Although, I'm not very particular about my coffee. I can have anything, but I'm kind of irritated that this is like a styrofoam cup. It's not like a no-no. We don't use styrofoam anymore for like hot things. I'm gonna look into this further. Yeah, I prefer paper cups. I'm sure there's problems with everything, but styrofoam is like a well-known, like, no hot beverages, no hot food items.
How's your cookie? How's your cookie? Delicious? Alright, I think that speaks for itself.
How was your chocolate milk? It's playing on a little toy camera. At 4:45, we just crossed the border. So the drive usually should be like 8 hours, 8.5 hours max, but then we stop. We don't worry about the stops. It's still not too bad. I mean, we're gonna take, hopefully we won't hit too much rush hour traffic in like getting home, like through Toronto. That's the hard part, but otherwise, I mean, should be okay. We have a decent time, right? Kids can rest, they can have dinner, have a shower. Hopefully they can have dinner at home if I can make something that fast, hopefully, we'll see. Yeah, so that's what we're doing. So we all survived. We're almost home, right guys? How was the trip? What was your favorite part?
Going on the motorboat.
Going on the motorboat in the pool? At Hernaz's house? Oh, at Hernaz's house? And what was your favorite part, Kabi? Going on the motorboat too? You liked it, right? Ajit, what was your favorite part? You lifted it up? But Jordan, you were on there a long time. I don't know Kabir had that much of a turn. But you did use it, right?
Kabir was swimming.
Remember? Oh, Kabir was swimming. That's right. Kabir was swimming with his life vest. That's right. We couldn't get like so much footage of that, obviously, because we had hands-on in the pool. It's only when a few extra people came that I like vlogged for a quick minute. Harvey, what was your favorite part?
The pool was fun.
The pool was fun. So the pool was fun. I think my favorite part was like I liked the pool, that was good. I also really always want to, like, to take the kids to Manhattan, so I'm glad that I got to do that. We only went to the M&M store, but it was chaos. I mean, it was a Saturday night in Manhattan, so obviously like it's full of tourists and like crazy busy. And even then, I didn't think it was as busy as it has been in the past. Harper didn't seem to agree. He thought it was pretty busy. Anyways, I thought like it's been busier when we've been there. And then when you got strollers and things like that, it makes things difficult. Even without strollers, it's like a flurry of people. So it's 7:30. Still not home. We stopped to go to a buffet. We were like, oh, we'll just stop and have dinner. There's a bit of traffic. That way I don't have to worry about going home and making something and whatever. And that was just like a mistake for her. But you would say that just wasn't that successful. No. So the buffet. Yeah, we are. So the buffet today was not successful. The kids have never actually been to a buffet, I don't think we've ever taken them to a buffet. And they're just tired. They didn't really sleep. They slept in the early morning. They didn't take like an afternoon kind of nap. I mean, Jordan doesn't always, but they're just tired from like all the days of being there and fun with their cousins. And that was pretty unsuccessful. And I didn't even vlog in there. I wanted to, like even just for a quick second, but I couldn't because there's food on the floor. Like I left the waitress a big tip, but like still there's stuff everywhere. They hardly ate anything. Ajit spilled like more than one cup of water on himself because he just wanted to do that. He felt that independence, like I have a cup of water. It's like 9:30. I'm out to meet Parm. Like I should be editing vlogs. Like I don't know what I'm doing with my life. But she was like, oh, you know, you want to get dessert and we need to catch up anyways because I've been gone for like a week and a half. And I was like, well, I do have some sleep. She's like, you know, if you're tired, it's okay. And then I was like, I am, but, you know, if you really want to go. And she was like, you know how I feel about dessert. And I'm like, well, you know, I feel about dessert. I'm stuffed. I had so much food today. I have no room. I'm just going to meet up with Parm and maybe I'll have a little bite of something, or I'll just get a coffee, because you know how I feel about coffee these days. But I can do this. I am a mom boss. A mom boss of three. I'm going to do this. Go edit a vlog. At least one vlog for tomorrow. And I'm freaking amazing. I'm amazing. She's probably already inside, like, yelling at me because I'm sitting in my car vlogging. This is Parm's brownie. She hand-selected it out of the selection of brownies.
I was like, I want that one.
The vlogs missed you. They were like, where's Parm?
Oh. So,
yeah. I got a croissant that I didn't need at all.
Hey guys, it's 11:30. I just got home and I'm just sitting down to edit vlogs. So this is like a disaster. Like, I got up at 5:30 this morning. So yeah, first I woke up at 5, woke up appropriate. And then he woke me up at 5:30 because I laid down again. So I've been up for a lot of hours. I am going to just try to get tomorrow's vlog edited. I'll do the annotations and stuff tomorrow if I have to. But I can just do that and get to bed because I'm on a mission to get my life organized. I don't know if you guys, this happens to you guys, but I've been gone for like a week and a half and I've come back, like, you know, feeling like on a mission, you know, motivated to get things done. There's so many things I need to get done around the house, just in my life in general. So I'm motivated to do those things. I need to get a lot of stuff done tomorrow while Jota's at preschool, because I'll just have Kabir and Ajit at home. And yeah, I got a busy week this week. Rambling, I had another cup of coffee, so you can see it's, you know, whatever. I gotta get this vlog done. So I hope you had fun joining us today. And if you did, join us again tomorrow. If you enjoy our videos, please subscribe to our channel.
We're at Imagine That, which is lacking in imagination, I think.